No? You're not ready? How about girls? Girls, are you ready? Oh, good. Well, thank God I'm not a queer, otherwise this would suck for me.
Fuck you!
See, I need a little discipline in my life. I need a little discipline in here.
I want discipline! I want discipline! I want discipline!
I want discipline. Are you ready, boys? You guys suck. Watch this. Watch what happens now. No. Are you ready, girl? And I thought men were superior. Are you ready, boys?
Yeah!
Are you ready, girls?
Yeah!
I want discipline! I want discipline!
Are you ready, boys? No, you're not. But are you ready, girls?
Yeah!
You sucked that time. I'd like to bring up a friend of mine. His name is Cinnamon Sticks. Indisputable evidence. One bottle of piss. Class is dismissed. The panties were ripped. There is no way the pay was honest. The jelly left dripping on the dish. The work of a dirty rubber at its best. No one to blame. Everyone who came was ashamed. And she thought about screaming. But the demons were all about it. Don't fight it, shout it. The crowd was a mess underneath the dress. The smell was her confession. Everyone's pulpit of confusion. In her decision, a perfect depression. A compulsory affection in the direction of monstrous proportions. Through the entrance comes her selection. No forgiveness to welcome infections. Scratching the sores, itching like rabbits. Gripping the spores, feeling the cabbage. Bring the gavel down, baby. Pound it, until the sound of another carcass lifting up its dead arm ahead of her kiss. Another signature on the lips. Another demon on her Christmas mission.
Discipline!
Discipline!
Discipline! Discipline! Discipline! Discipline! Discipline!
Jesus.